Hello there, lads, lasses, and all other life forms. The Almighty Blob here, and welcome back to Resident Evil 4. Now, calm down, Ashley. Calm the fuck down. You don't need to get that fucking close, do you? Right. Anyway, quick recap. We have just defeated the big cheese of the village. Taken his eyeball, gone through the gate. Villagers have followed us. Well, we didn't sneak into it. Got into this castle. Now we're stuck in this castle. Yay. Fun times ahead. So, also, you may have recognised that I've got a different gun. That is because I've bought loads of new equipment. I've changed the shotgun, changed the pistol, organised my little briefcase here. I've kept the rifle, though. I don't think I need the automatic rifle just yet. I might do, but I could be wrong. I'm trying to save a bit of money. Alright, here we go. Oh, these are the most annoying people ever. Yeah. It always reminds me of the Monty Python nuns, like, do yes, da, hitting this. Hello. You know what? Could be rifle time, actually. Thank you. Where are you going? Come back here! Die like a monk. Oh, there you go. No? Oh, he's running. Why is he running? Is he coming down here? Yeah, he is. Fuck off. Ass. Back to pistol. Are the people firing at me? If I remember correctly. Wait here, wait. Ashley. Yes, I remember. Go on, Ashley. Let's get you back. Follow me, Ashley. Back here. Wait here.
Wait.
Yeah, I know. Whoa. Okay, how do I get up? Can I use this? How do I get this up now? I've got to remember. Okay, let's think this through. Come on. There we go. Just this one now? Oh, I'm gonna die. Nearly. Very nearly. Follow. Come on, Ashley, let's get over here. And then I need to fire. Boom! Back already, I see. Yeah, I know that.
What are you buying?
No, I'm not buying real rifle. Oh, you know what?
Is that all?
Let's get that upgrade.
Thank you.
I'm not upgrading you anymore. There's no point. How much would you sell?
What are you selling?
28,600.
What are you
and
buying?
The semi-auto is 35.
What
oh,
are you
I might
selling?
Just do it. I might just do it. Yeah, yeah.
I'll buy.
There you go. And I'll buy the.
What are you buying?
Semi-automatic.
Is that all?
There we go.
Thank you. Come back, Eddie.
Cool,
time.
Thank you. Bye bye. Oh, what's going to happen here? Hunnigan!
Leon, where's your current location?
Freaky deaky castle town. Castle,
but it looks like it was a bad move.
Meaning?
Well, it appears that this castle's also connected with the Los Illuminados. They must not get many visitors here, because they're giving me one hell of a welcome.
Sounds bad.
Yeah.
I have an idea, Leon. I need you to...
What?
Oh, what's his name now? Salazar?
Great. Just my luck.
Really annoying little twat. As I'll call him for now. What's this? Old books. Take the platinum sword. Yes. Okay, I need the other sword. Money! Yay! Can we get rid of Ashley for a bit? Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Come on, you Monty Pythons. Where are you? Don't get trapped. Ah, here you go. Hello. Oh no! Shit! Fuck, it's gonna kill me. Oof, that was pretty lucky. Oh my god. Oof! Saved a bit of bullets though. Green herb, I'll have that. Money, I'll have that. Shoot the bucket? No. Oh, come on! That did not go well. Get back, Ashley. Get back, Ashley. Thank you. Right, there's a red dude somewhere. Red dude, where are you? I might burn him. Oh, that was rubbish. Oh, come on. That's better. Die, fucker. Dead? No. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, fuck's sake. Reload. Oh. Thank you. Took a bit of bullets. Did alright though. In my view. Final. What else we got here? Red herb. Very good. Reload. Anything else in here? I don't think so. I feel like there was a spinal here. Oh, it's really annoying me. I keep getting little flashbacks. Take the golden sword, yes. Put the silver one in here. Thank you. Put the gold one in here. There. Easy enough. Easy peasy. Even Leon Kennedy can fucking do it. Okay, okay, okay.
Leon!
Lewis!
I've got something for you guys.
Oh, yeah.
What,
loses it. Shit. Somehow loses
it. Dropped it when I was running away from them.
Dropped what?
A drug that'll stop your convulsions. Look, I know you're carriers. You've been coughing up blood, right?
Mind reader.
Yeah.
And you.
Yes.
Damn it! The eggs have hatched. We don't have much time.
What are you talking about?
I have to go back and get it.
Let me come with you.
No.
She just wants it very quickly, doesn't she? She's really with the ladies. He's really
sure.
He's better with the ladies.
Why are you?
It makes me feel better. Let's just leave it at that.
Yeah. Let's leave it at that. Can you go back in there? Yeah, I'm guessing you can. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, I'm guessing that's the way to go. So let's have a look in here. Oh, hello. Oh, fuck. Whoa, 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 whoa. Holy fuck. Hello. Welcome to the party, pals. Whoa. Come on. Really? Bow and arrow somewhere. I don't know where. Is he up there? Ah, yeah. Hello. Let's go kill him quickly. Thank you! Any bullets? Money. I'll have money. Holy fuck. Yeah, you're not getting away with that. Ass. Thank you. Lord Zeitler cannot save you now. Flaming barrels. We've got a green herb. The velvet blue. And we've got a key. Castle gate key. Whoa, 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 whoa. Very close. Suplex City, motherfucker. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. That did not go to plan. There we go. Get more and more annoying, these fellas. More and more fucking annoying. Cool. Easy. Can we go now? No more disruptions. What's down here? Ah, I see. Nothing in there. Really? There was nothing else in here. Right. Again, no jewels on the roof. No jewels anywhere. Keep thinking there's gotta be loads of jewels. It's locked. Don't worry, I've got a key! Yay! Boom. Oh, crap. Go on. It's a fucking laugh. I hate that laugh. I hate this fucker, to be honest. He's so annoying. He's up there. There we go. There we go. Oh, he's got the bodyguards. Oh, no. I
was starting to wonder when you might notice us.
Who are you?
Oh, they are like immortal. Oh, the fucking hardest thing to ever kill.
I have been honored with the prodigious power from the great Lord Saddler. I've been expecting you, my brethren.
No thanks, bro.
My, we've got a feisty one. If you care for your own well-being, I suggest you surrender yourself and simply become our hostage. Or Mr. Scott, you can give us the girl
Mr.
because you're not
Scott.
Worth a penny, I'm afraid. You can die.
Oh, god damn.
I'm never turning into one of them. Never.
Got that right. We'll find a cure.
Yeah, sure we will. Got high hopes. High hopes. High hopes, actually. High hopes. Positive thoughts. Oh, yeah. He blocks that up. We need all the pieces of the lion. Save it here. And then we'll carry on for the next bit, and then that should be sufficient. Oh wait, is this the... Oh, it is as well. Oh no. I think it is anyway. I could be very wrong. Oh! Oh! That was nice. I've never checked them pictures before. I should remember that. I have confirmation that Sarah has entered the castle. Why he returns and escape leads me to question his motives, but we must seize the moment to capture him. We will get the other two Americans after we apprehend Sarah. It appears he took some vaccines when he stole our sample. The vaccines we can do without, but we must retrieve the sample for it is our lifeblood. Cool. Okay. Key. Prison key. Always with the bloody prison. It's locked. What's a sturdy door? You can get it, make it out to be a prison after just the door? God damn, Leon. Okay. It's that fucker. That fucker is annoying. Hello. Oh, god damn. Oh, fuck, and I hate him. I hate him. He is an annoying fucker. He doesn't like bell sounds, I don't think. Oh no, you've got to use the bell. Really hurt. Well, there you go. Fuck off. Whoa! He's so fucking quick! Boom! Oof. That was easier than I remembered. Follow. Go on, Ashley. We did it. We did very well. Okay. Dun dun dun. Cool. Without using any health as well that time. Always a plus. Oh, hello. Yeah, come on. Come on. Come on. Thank you. Anyone else? Wait here, Ashley. Wait. Oh shit. I can live with that. I can live with that. I'm good ammo. Whoa! Where the hell did you come from, sir? Lord Sadler cannot help you now.
Follow me.
Go on, Ashley. Again, any jewels on here? I feel like there should be jewels. No? Fair enough. Buakasha! Okay. You know what? Don't give a shit. You can have that. Get rid of that. Whoa, you are fast, motherfucker. Whoa! Get out of way. Thank you. Anyone else? Oh, this shit is hot. Loads more. Oh, wonderful. Shit. Come here, you fucker. Oh shit! Yeah. Fucking come on, Ashley, get out of the way! Ashley, what the fuck are you doing? Stop fucking just standing there! Really? Oh shit, again. Finally, you do something proper. God damn, Ashley. I don't even know if you're worth it in the end. Nothing, we don't know what happens to you in the sequels. Must be more people about because the music's still going. Ah, there you go. No, fuck. That didn't work. There we go. Hopefully that should do it. Is that it? No? Yes? No. Let's get some health. Combine that with that. Combine that with that. Use Leon. Pistol. There you are. I can see you. Whoa, why did you go down there? Come on, get up. A bit. Oh, really? You're not letting me get him? Thank you. Any more? Again? Wait there, Ashley. Droney noises everywhere.
Follow me.
Yeah, I think this is the way to go. Anything over here? Nope. And that goes to that side. Very good. Anyone in here? No? Oh, it's getting weird. You stayed there. Nick. To do here. There we go. Oh, it's one of those.
Follow me.
Right, people are going to start coming through here, Ashley. I hope. I think. Ah, I can't remember. I can hear a lot of those. Whoa! You die. That's it, Ashley. Stand behind me. Come on. I can hear you all. Coming one at a time, really? You are as well, aren't you? I don't mind. Whoa, okay, there's quite a blue view now. Oh shit. Fuck off. That'll do. Where the fuck did you come from? Ass! Shotgun to the face. Oh, fucking hell. Oh, that was close. You dead yet? No! Oh, yeah. Oh, there's people behind me. That's where they're coming from. I didn't know they were coming from behind me. Is that it? Any more? Or do they just keep coming? Sorry, Ashley. Really should have. Ashley. You're doing well. You're doing well. I would give you some help, but I can't be honest with you. You know what? You can have the egg. Boom. Oh no, it's this one. Yes, I know. I don't want you to go though. Shotgun shells a lot. That can only mean one thing. Oh, I hear the music. Which crank are you going for first? This one? I feel like I'm gonna need my...
Watch out.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Just stop showing your crotch. You idiot. Okay, okay, okay. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, I can see you, man. While we can. She got the first one. Yes. That's it. Run across. Oh shit. Hello. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. No! Thank you. Oh, you're over there. Thank you. And you're over there. Thank you. Anyone else? Anyone else? I think that might be it. I hope that's it. Yes. Go and get her. Leon! Stop showing your fecking crotch. Have some decency. You're the president's daughter. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Come on, come on, come on. I'm glad I got this rifle now. Oh, come on. Yes. Thank you. Ooh. Okay. Oh, it's the merchant guy and his little side quest. But anyway, I am going to end this episode here. Thank you all very much for watching. I've been the Mighty Blob. This has been Resident Evil 4. Peace and love. And as always, don't do anything I won't do. Bye!